as that we go. Let your name be praised. Let your name be glorified. Father, forgive us where we have lived in a state of apathy, in a state of where we don't care. Lord, I pray tonight, Lord, that you would begin to soften our hearts. Lord, as we prepare to enter into this fast, Lord, that you would give us the grace, not only just for the physical things and the eating and that, but Father, the spiritual grace, Father, to also face what's inside of us that just doesn't care. Or the things that we don't care about people. We don't care for the lost. Father, once again, burn inside of us with a passionate flame. Lord, that we would carry such a heart for those around us, for our loved ones, for our neighbors, for this city, Lord. And Lord, most of all, too, that we would be passionately in love with Jesus. So Lord, our prayer tonight is that you be lifted up in us through our praises, through our thoughts, through our actions, through our attitude. Father, you would continually mold us and shape us. And Lord, there are those of us in here tonight, Lord, we're here by faith and faith only, because we don't feel anything. We honestly don't want to do this. But Lord, we lay our life before you. Lord, we just say, even so, Lord, have your way in my life. Have your way in me tonight. And over the next 21 days, Lord, would you change me? So Lord, we love you tonight. Thank you for what you're about to do in our hearts. Lord, I pray for every one of us, Lord, that we would have an open heart to the Word of God tonight and what you want to do in us tonight and over these next 21 days. So, Lord, we just want to say, have your way, Lord. In Jesus' name.